San Salvagin was a neutral city at the start of the war until the Erusians occupied it. We will now liberate this city. The heaviest resistance will come from the tank battalion near Route 7 in Old Town, and the anti-tank helicopters near the new city government complex. In addition, you must defend our allies from any airstrikes that may originate from the airport behind you. The resistance fighters will end the blackout over the city. Suppress all enemy resistance and help liberate the city.
One, Sky Eye here. The Resistance just ended the blackout. Commence operations. Sweep out all enemy forces in Old Town, New City, and the airport.
Here we go. This is the real thing. Disengage if you can't handle it.
Mobius One, engage. Splash One, Bandit behind you. Mobius One, Fox Two.
Various explosions and reports from the fighters can be heard.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Don't leave any wounded behind.
It is now 12:05 a.m. Use your central mean time. Fighting is broken up in fight for an hour.
Fox Two, Fox Two. Sam destroyed.
We apologize for the momentary disruption of this live broadcast.
I'm sorry. Halo 2, engage.
Fox 2, Fox 2.
Tank
destroyed.
Destroyed.
shots too. Surface target destroyed.
Destroyed.
radar spike.
Check. You are cleared to land. 2 miles to touchdown. Slow down. Speed's too high. Nicely done, Mobius One. Go and prepare for your next sortie. Mobius One, you are cleared for takeoff. Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission, Mobius One.
Keep Scorpius 1 destroyed the target. Target down. 12 o'clock.
Flames can be seen even from here.
Locked on. Blackjack shot down.
There they go, flying above us.
Target destruction confirmed.
Are passing over us now. The Erujian officer in charge of censoring broadcasts has evacuated as well. Now we can shout victory is ours. Andre Wolski reporting for community broadcast.
The city has been liberated. The victory was not only a strategic one, but a symbolic one as well. Though it is still dark outside, cheering can be heard throughout the city.
Singing. The town was free at last. During the night raids, the AA gunners had strafed the town in an attempt to shoot down low-flying aircraft. The town militia now rounded up these gunners. They retreated as well, and now their quarters stood empty. After what seemed like a long absence, Allied aircraft soared overhead. I wondered if the fateful enemy ace, the one that Yellow 13 longed to meet, is on the way. What would happen if they ever came face to face? I fell in with the routed Erujians and followed after the squadron.